A little dark on that side to really see it on the video. It's a nice clean Volvo though.